I wrote about a few different hockey teams, different players, and compared them to like roles in boy bands. And I don't know, people got a kick out of it. I thought it, like, as soon as I finished it, I was like, this is the dumbest thing I've ever written in my life. But people loved it. Like, they totally knew it, what I was talking about.